chemistry within her team. She said the first thing she had to develop was that a team concept. You had to depend on each other.
And one, Plum.
Kelsey Plum, we talked about those finishes she learned from Becky Hammond right there. Just waiting, patient for the spacing away from